stabilization or splinting of a forearm fracture. Okay. Forearm consists of the radial bone, the ulna. We stabilize it, pulse, motor, can you move it? Mm-hmm. Sensory, can you feel this?
Yes.
Using a padded board splint, pad towards the patient's arm. Can I stabilize the board, please? We're going to use cling from distal to proximal. Create a sling. Bring it towards the body. Check for pulse, motor, fingers, sensory. Can you feel this?
Yes.
And this is how you stabilize a forearm fracture.